about that, with just in terms of inflation, because you had told us at the town hall, I think it was in July, that this was just near-term inflation. The Wall Street Journal recently talks to like 67 financial experts who said that they saw high inflation going all the way or deep into 2022.